Welcome to another video. In this video, we're gonna be getting our stuff ready. We're with Tabman. Go add him. We're gonna be making some food and actually just going on adventure. We're gonna leave all stuff here. Well, this is all the stuff that we got. Okay, yeah, that's what we're gonna be doing. We're gonna be making Tabman some armor. We got. Oh yeah, if you wanna make this little machine right here, basically, what you need to do, you're gonna get 3 hoppers and 3 chests, 1 furnace, and then you're gonna make some steps. You can actually go up, go down, all that kind of stuff. So you basically just put the chest down, crouch, put the hopper, put the furnace on top of that hopper. Put a hopper next to that furnace, and put a hopper on top of the furnace. Put a chest on top of this hopper. Put a chest on top of that hopper. Then what you gotta do, put some tears to actually cook the things that you're putting in. Put the things that you're cooking. Could be anything that has cooking. And then put it in the furnace, and it will cook. And then go into the chest, which will get all the food. Look how much food we got. I mean, we got a lot. Here. I'm still recording, if you didn't know. Why'd you make another furnace? We don't need the other furnace. Okay, basically. There's a spider on top of my house! There's a freaking spider on top of my house. There, it's right there. It's a spider! Here, I don't think you guys see it. Oh, I see an Enderman down there. If you don't see it, turn there. It's the black line. Well, there's a freaking spider on top of my freaking house. Look, it's right there. It crawled. It's crawling. How do we get out there? I'm gonna show you my house a little bit. I haven't been putting YouTube videos on my house. So basically, we got the top row and to enter this row. Got those through there. I haven't been recording on this world much, but I think we're gonna improve on the house a little bit. Yes, in this. Why aren't you going up? How much more food is in the dispenser? We need to make him some armor. Okay, 11 more. Not that much. I mean. I got a lot of wood as well, so let me talk about that. Yeah, how about we just build like a little house for Tabman? Yeah, we're gonna build creeper. Get off it. He's down there, okay. We're not gonna worry about that guy. Let's just try and like get like a lot of wood, and then we'll be set on our adventure soon. Let's just grab all this wood. Okay, yeah, just the hex that. Okay, so we got a lot of wood. Now we're gonna be giving some of this to Tabman so he can build his house, maybe. Oh god, did you kill it? Oh crap. Tabman! Oh god. Okay, Eric Glimman is online. Oh, Tabman, I don't think Tabman is here. I think he's doing something. So, I'm gonna see how many more to make Tabman some armor. We need to make some good armor. I thought he was back actually for a second. But I'm sure we have got 40. Okay. How much? 4 more. That's 44. That we're gonna be cooking. As you see, I got a lot of iron armor on me, and also I got a map, so we can actually go on our adventure. There's a lot. As you see on my map, I don't think you see it. We've been traveling a lot. We're almost at the corner of the world. I'm gonna make sure we don't go to the corner of the world. And actually, we're actually two more. Don't put to me, Tevin. Tevin? I don't think Tevin's here. I think he's like on a vacation. Like, okay, waiting for the last bit, so then we can go. Then it's up to the iron part. Oh, we got it. Okay, now the iron's cooking. If we can take that iron, can we cook up iron buckets? I think I can actually cook up iron buckets. Yeah, I think we can actually cook iron buckets to add me back. Okay, allergies, I think it's telling me to add them. Let's go do that. I'll be right back. We are back. Sorry, I had to do something. We're gonna be building. Okay, let's build a little house up here. On top of the mansion. Because, there's, no houses on top of the mansion. There's none. There's no houses on top of the mansion. It's really annoying. I mean, it's not that annoying. We could have, a lot of houses if we kept on, not talking in the videos and, show this world up. Oh yeah, Tevin, the iron's cooking in the furnace here. Have some other iron. Okay. Iron's cooking. Iron's dripping. Here, I have this iron. I don't really need it. Because it's a little camouflage inside the wood that's right there. So I need to focus on where the wood is. Okay. I don't know what I'm gonna do the roof like. Okay, looks like Tevin's getting ready. He got his stuff. No, okay, I'm stuck on you now. Okay, I gotta watch my back. Okay, now I gotta do one more part. Oh dang, okay. Oh dang, I know where that way is. You have to use white wood now. It's not gonna look awesome now. Okay, looks like it's okay now. Okay. I think you think we should end the video, Tevin? Tevin's actually just okay. I set the world spawn point right here, so they're not doing it. Tevin, I don't think Tevin's listening. I think he's doing something weird and strange. No, it's filling the roof. I was just singing. If you're not hearing me, then I'm just singing. Cause I don't know. I'm into music more than Minecraft, but I still like Minecraft. Okay, I'll put that down. We're getting ready to do an adventure. Oh dang! Now we gotta let you do an adventure. We gotta let you come into our adventure. I don't think we have enough iron to let you on an adventure. Yeah, we have to go mining a little bit. Can I take some of the iron? Can I take like 3 pieces of the iron? Just 3 pieces, because I have to Can I just take like 3 pieces? So I'm gonna make something. Okay, I think we're gonna end the video right here. Subscribe, comment down below, like the video, and we'll see you on the next video.